Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Sub-Zero 8765, aka Jeremy Cunnings here, bringing you the relaunched question and answer session with me. And let's get right into it. First question comes from JK Rod Gaming. What do you consider to be the main quality for success on YouTube? I just think it is consistency. I think your videos, you have to deliver the same consistent message, or you have to have a consistent style of commentary, just something that people can get used to. You can also branch out on that and say a consistent uploading schedule once you get a lot of subs. And a lot of the newer YouTubers do it every single day. So yeah, I think consistency is the underlying theme there. It's good to adapt over time, but you're not going to switch up everything all at once. So just consistency is the main thing. Next question comes from DJ Dudes 100. What is the worst game you have played? One of the worst games I would say I played was, I believe it was Black Hawk Down for the PS2. And that game was just terrible because it seemed like my buddy and I played it and we did it split-screen co-op. But it seemed like if we did anything that took us more than a few feet away from each other, we would die. We both found that incredibly annoying because you couldn't go around and explore anything unless you dragged the other one by the ear. And then the other thing, too, was you could hit anything moving, standing still with a pistol and kill it real easy. Yeah, it took no aim. There was no skill involved. And then the graphics to that game weren't even that good. So I would say, I think it was, Black Hawk Down or Black Hawk Down 2. I'm not sure if it was a second one, if it was a sequel to something, or if it was just a standalone game. But either way, it was miserable. Next question comes from the White Boy 503. Question is, where did you come up with your name? The Sub-Zero one. Honestly, I wasn't very creative in my Sub-Zero name. I just took it from one of my favorite characters in Mortal Kombat, Sub-Zero. No mystery there or anything, so I just always liked the character. And that is just what stuck with me. It's also my PlayStation 3, or PlayStation 3, 4, or my PlayStation Network, and my Xbox Live gamer tag as well. Just Sub-Zero 8765. And what's my favorite thing about Call of Duty Ghost? Right now, I like the AK-12 gun. It seems to be the gun I do the best with. There's a few other things that are really cool. I mean, nothing super special graphic-wise or anything, but I like some of the different options for the gameplays. I'm still actually exploring some of them. I like to put in time. So I would say the different modes of gameplay in terms of variety and then the AK-12 gun. So with that being said, I believe that will wrap up this question and answer session. If you want to leave a question for the next one, just comment in the section below. And also stay tuned for my shoutouts video, which I believe will be coming within the next day or so. Thank you for listening. This has been Sub-Zero 8765, aka Jeremy Cunningham. Stay tuned, stay safe.